Her Majesty the Queen was accompanied by the Duke of Edinburgh and welcomed by the President of the Board of Trade on her visit to the British Industries Fair. And among the items of interest in this shop window for British goods was a model of the Coronation chair, complete with a famous stone. The sons of the Duke of Gloucester were obviously more interested in things mechanically operated. The royal visitors were welcomed by Sir Miles Thomas, the chairman of British Overseas Airways, at the stand showing one of the most exciting of all the exhibits. Yes, it's that famous jet airliner, the Comet, the world's fastest passenger plane.